be or not to be? That is the question. Oh, it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing end hope. To die. To sleep. By sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to. Cowards of us all.